30 years had passed. Decades without rain. The once fertile plains of Fars had become as barren as the Lut Salt Desert. A few arrow shots from Persepolis, the Kushans, bloodthirsty warriors from the east, were attacking Persia. Persian soldiers defended the land, no matter the cost. Ardashir resisted heroically, but his men fell one by one. Anahita summoned her remaining strength in battle. For Yuvishka, the Kushan general, victory was certain. Until history took a different turn. The seven immortals were the best warriors in the kingdom. One of them would become a legend.
Onward, immortals!
Anahita!
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Save Persepolis. I will go help my wounded warriors.
Let's go, Sargon.
your guard. It's the Reshebar.
None of you will leave here alive.
Hey, who's having all the fun? When Elias cleared the path, follow me, Sargon! Keep running, Sargon!
We must eliminate those Kushan archers.
Leave it to me! How many did you get? I'll get out of your way, and you can catch up!
Don't let let them get to General Uvishka.
Watch out, Sargon!
Let me handle him.
Take this. You might need it.
Uvishka, you can't hide from me.
The Rashaba, was it? Your life ends here.
Not if yours ends first.
The mighty Simurgh, protector of Persia, has long left. But should our enemies try to take advantage of the situation, they will soon find that the kingdom's bravest warriors will be their undoing. Thirty years ago, the divine bird Simurgh graced my shoulder, thus showing his trust in me to guide our people. Today, I, Tomiris, Queen of Persia, praise your valor and loyalty, immortals. Varum, you and your forces have once again saved the kingdom.
Hassan, Prince of Persia!
Step forward, Sargon. Word of your deeds precedes you through the streets of Persepolis. Accept this royal sash as a token of our gratitude.
Sargon, the Rashabar, the black wind that destroys all in his path.
I didn't choose that name.
You need not worry. I do not attach any importance to these superstitions. The winds also carry the sea. I am truly...
Thank you, Princess San.
Let us drop the honorifics. And may we get to know each other in less formal circumstances.
As you wish, Hassan.
Your name brings hope to Pert. I didn't ask.
Varen, we're somehow the only...
Not all warriors join them, Sargon.
Long live the...
I'm proud of you, Sargon.
I defeated Yuvishka.
Did we? Thousands died on the battlefield. Persia is barely surviving. The Kushan will surely come back. Would you call that a victory?
I let my pride go to my head.
A warrior's journey is always one in progress. And when there's nothing left in one's path, the warrior wanders. Thank you.
What is at the end of my blade? I know.
Found an answer.
I won't figure that out tonight. Maybe a drink will help.
Thanks. But I have... You have what it takes to become one of the greatest, Sub.
I know.
And listen to Varum. He will keep you on the right path.
I'm telling you, Prince Hassan may be my son!
Oh, that's nonsense. He looks nothing like you.
He took everything from his mom, that's all.
Orad, you are really not her type.
Whose type?
Ah, the kid finally decided to join us.
The hero of the day. The queen's new protege.
So, you're mingling with aristocracy now, eh?
or trading in your swords to become a satrap.
What?
Laugh all you want. Who eliminated a general tonight, huh?
Who's Jover?
Don't encourage them, Sargon.
It just means you've impressed them.
I'm kind of here.
Yeah, he's right.
If you want to talk more quietly. So, will you still remember us now that you're famous?
He's big.
I'm trying to stay humble. And find what is at the end of my blade.
Oh. Sounds like Anahita set your head straight.
Sort of. In her own way.
You know, it is amazing what you did. You should be proud of yourself. We all are.
One of our own eliminated the Kashan general. Outstanding.
And you are the White Lion's pride.
Ragtag bunch of immortals. You have always been destined for greatness.
And with Sargon's bravery, that's another one for the history books.
We made the city safe. The people are at peace again.
This is cute, but can we go celebrate now? Our usual haunt has food and drinks on the house. Varum, you're coming with us.
I wouldn't miss it.
Varum! Prince Hassan has been kidnapped.
Kidnappers?
Oh no.
They must still be in the palace.
Take the lead, Sargon. You may be the last to have spoken to him. We must find Prince Hassan.
Do I have a map yet? I want a map. Ooh. That skin's kind of mid.
Gonna heat his guards.
Cool. Lots of enemies. Okay. Let's see. I need to focus.
Anahita! What is this all about?
I wasn't planning on killing you, Sargon. Stay out of this.
Move out of my way. What the hell was that?
Still a child.
Anahita, what is going on?
Sargon, who was it? I thought I recognized Anahita. Is she involved?
Yes, she is. Without a doubt.
Barum, gather your forces. You are to leave for Mount Carf at once, and Ardashir and his soldiers are already on the way.
We will not fail.
Bring him back.
Citadel. Anahita took Prince Hassan beyond these gates.
I can't fathom why Anahita would do such a thing.
Sargon, you know her best. What do you make of it?
It doesn't make sense.
She wants to seize power for herself.
Oh, what?
The Simorgh may have disappeared, but the mighty god used to live on Mount Carve, and perhaps still does.
It has always been the Simorgh who appoints future kings and queens.
Anahita probably wishes to receive the Simorgh's blessing.
But why kidnap Prince Hassan?
She needs the gates to the Simorgh temple only open for mem-
She has lost her mind. She will never get the Simorgh's blessing like that.
We can't be certain. After all, the Simorgh may be weakened.
One thing's for sure. Prince Hassan is in danger. She will kill him once she has no need for him.
Immortals, follow me.
Wait for me here. Don't worry. I won't be long.